All right, we made it over to Put-in Bay. It's Memorial Weekend, the beginning of it, and came across on a rough lake. It was 3 5-foot waves, waves splashing over the boat. Got some clips of that. You don't want to miss. Stay tuned. Started our annual trip to Put-in Bay Memorial Weekend. We usually leave out Thursday, but today we got out on Wednesday. We're expecting a lot of bad weather on Thursday, so we left a day early. Still expecting some rough water over in Lake Erie. Forecast was calling 2 to 3 footers, but as you see a little bit later on in the video, we're more like 3 to 5 foot. But we made it safely. And right now, this is a clip of us heading down to the Detroit River, getting ready to head into the Livingston Channel. From Livingston Channel, we'll be taking Livingston Channel into Lake Erie. And across Lake Erie, we have about 33 miles to go to hit Put-in Bay. That was about a 64-foot boat that just went by. Had to slow down, big wake, so I had to go through this. Saw him a little bit later on Put-in Bay too, so he was heading the same way we were, but going a lot quicker. Bigger boat, he could take the waves a little better than us.
Thank you.
as we headed out to Lake Erie, the waves were pretty good at this point here, but further we went out, they kept building and building and building. As you can watch, rough ride, a lot of water splash, and can't pick up everything up on the camera, but it was definitely had to hang on.
Thank you. think Lake Erie's pretty rough. 4 to 5 footers out here, I would say. Trying to hold the speed about 16 miles an hour. I'm down to 10 now. Refrigerator opened up. Lost some stuff out of there. I had to get downstairs and repack the fridge and try to brace it so the door wouldn't fly open. I got Frank ahead of me. Takes the waves a little bit better than I do. But gotta slow down these parts, man. It's not worth breaking the boat apart.
Stopped the boat here, put in neutral, went adrift. Forgot to put the dock lines out and get them ready for our approach into Putin Bay. So the dock master at the marina, Miller's Marina, can easily grab the dock lines and catch us that way. So we're pretty much out of the rough water, just a little choppy here at this point. So I felt carefully, if I could make my way up to the bow of the boat, I'd be all right. But the boat is in neutral, and while I perform this duty.